was only for me. The most beautiful thing happened to me on Friday the 5th of February. She came to me. She let me know. As my tears fell, my face showed, there became a glow, a smile. Something I hadn't felt in a while, but she let me know. At a time when I didn't even know how I felt or how low, she let me know. The most beautiful thing happened to me on Friday the 5th of February. My queen, the most loved woman in the entire galaxy, set something free within me. She lives in me. I bring her, she sees me. My angel of salvation, such a beautiful creation, is out there in another dimension. Not to have tensions, but to let all lie. And look down on us from a high to rise, from the ground of the earth to the sky. To believe, to achieve, and only to perceive, are the fortune she left her princess to receive. Now the power resides in you, I am you. When we rise, we must rise together. And when we fall, we stand tall. Like an elegant melody that floats away like a dancing. Yes, I smile to you, me, but the elements of intelligence must be put into play, you see. As time is of the essence, and this is key. Rome wasn't built in a day, it wasn't meant to be. Cassius Clay, turned behind her knee. Edgar Nixon, Marcus Garvey. Rosa Parks and Montgomery. I have a dream.
Hey.
All inspirations to life as it be, as she was that to me. She installed that in me. We must fight the good fight. We as a family must stay strong and feel no pain, but sustain the love between us forever and a day, and live the words that she would say. That was her legacy. As Psalm 27 reads, the Lord is my light and my salvation, of whom shall I fear? The Lord is the strength of my life, of whom shall I be afraid? As I look out the window at the sun as it sets, I remember a friend said, I am like a burst of summer sunshine, even though my son's sleeping behind the moon. Grandma, I've got that from you. So I hold no regret, I hold no fear. I had fainted unless I had believed to see the goodness in the Lord of the land and the living. I hold no fear. All that I need is right here within me. And now my journey begins, and you'll be standing right beside me. As I wear your crown ever so proudly, you're set free. Yet I feel you hold on to me. And I will hold on to you eternally. The most beautiful thing happens to me on Friday the 5th of February. The most beautiful thing. Thank you.